if I'm going to be anything more than average, if anyone is going to remember me, then I need to go further in art, in life, in everything. Life is sometimes hard. Things go wrong in life and in love and in business and in friendship and in health and in all other ways that life can go wrong. And when things get tough, this is what you should do. Scared we are of a work or calling, the more sure we can be that we have to do it. Someone else's vision will never be as good as your own vision of yourself. Live and die with it. Because in the end, it's all you have. Lose it, and you will lose yourself and everything else. The artist is a receptacle for emotions that come from all over the place. From the sky, from the earth, from a scrap of paper, from a passing shape, from a spider's web. You cannot be all things to all people. Be unique. Be different. Give to others what you want yourself. And do what you were made to do. An artist should never be a prisoner of himself. Prisoner of style. Prisoner of reputation. Prisoner of success. You can look at a picture for a week and never think of it again. You can also look at the picture for a second and think of it all your life. Every act of creation is first an act of destruction. Art is the only serious thing in the world, and the artist is the only person who is never serious. Where the spirit does not work with the hand, there is no art. Creativity is allowing yourself to make mistakes. Art is knowing which ones. It is better to be high-spirited, even though one makes more mistakes, than to be narrow-minded and all too prudent of nature is such that it's what all art strives to be. The more we can get in tune with the harmony of the planet, the more our art can benefit from that relationship. Our primary function is to create an emotion, and our secondary function is to sustain that emotion. Art is standing with one hand extended into the universe and one hand extended into the world, and letting ourselves be a conduit for passing energy. You have to systematically create confusion. It sets creativity free. Everything that is contradictory creates life. If people knew how hard I worked to get my mastery, it wouldn't seem so wonderful at all. Without tradition, art is a flock of sheep without a shepherd. Without innovation, it is a corpse. Those who do not want to imitate anything produce nothing. When you do things for their own sake, that's when you create your best work. That's when it's art. When I think of art, I think of beauty. Beauty is the mystery of life. It is not in the eye. It is in the mind. In our minds, there is awareness of perfection. The aim of every artist is to arrest motion, which is life, by artificial means, and hold it fixed, so that 100 years later, when a stranger looks at it, it moves again, since it is life. The artist must create a spark before he can make a fire, and before art is born, the artist must be ready to be consumed by the fire of his own creation. The most beautiful thing we can experience is the mysterious. It is the source of all true art and science. Art is the queen of all sciences, communicating knowledge to all the generations of the world. With the pride of the artist, you must blow against the walls of every power that exists, the small trumpet of your defiance. My role in society, or any artist's or poet's role, is to try and express what we all feel. Not to tell people how to feel. Not as a preacher. Not as a leader. But as a reflection of us all. Love many things, for there lies the true strength, and whoever loves much, performs much, and can accomplish much, and what is done in love is done well. Something is always born of excess. Great art was born of great terrors, great loneliness, great inhibitions, instabilities, and it always balances them. Every day, I discover more and more beautiful things. It's enough to drive one mad. I have such a desire to do everything. My head is bursting with it. Most people die before they are fully born. Creativeness means to be born before one dies.